Why is it when something happens, it is always you three?
Believe me, Professor, I've been asking myself the same question for 6 years.